And now, it is with great pleasure that I present to Toby McAllister the grand prize.
I just want to say to all the people who doubted me, I win because I'm better than all of you at winning. Fools, simpering fools, fools.
Not so fast there, Toby.
My good girl, what a pleasant surprise. What are you doing here?
I just happened to be flying by the neighborhood searching for crime to fight. Yeah.
Too bad you weren't here a few minutes ago. You missed my spectacular performance. See? I've won the grand prize!
Tell me, Toby, was your victory today authentic, or did you cheat during the competition?
Oh, bird girl!
Why, that's absurd! Of course I didn't cheat!
Then how do you explain your sudden athletic ability?
Vitamins.
What if I said you used a robot? A robot that looks just like you!
Prepare to lose.
Once today, work girl, and it's not going to happen again.
Gonna use your super strength this time? It's not cheating.
Oh, you know it.
Unexpected result. Not meant for here.
Today's competition was not authentic. You cheat, which means you are disqualified. Therefore, the winner of Field Day is Becky Botsford.
I'll be sure Becky gets her grand prize markers. In fact, I'll deliver them to her personally.
And as for you,
yes,
I think we'll be telling your mother about your behavior today.
No, please, I'll do whatever you want. 50 push-ups. 100 squat thrusts! Just don't tell Mother!